这次任务是载人航天工程今年的第六次飞行任务，也是空间站建造阶段最后一次飞行任务。航天员乘组将在轨工作生活六个月。
This mission is the sixth of this year's manned space flight and the last one of the space station construction phase. The crew will work and leave for 6 months on orbit.
任务的主要目的为验证空间站支持乘组能换能力，实现航天员乘组首次在轨能换。Following
main objectives are set for the mission. Verification of the space station's capability to support the crew handover, achieving the first crew handover on orbit,